And now, weather on the threes with Storm Tracker 13 meteorologist Chris Still.
Good morning to you. Time now is 6:13. Time for sunrise on the Grand Strand. A few clouds up in the sky, but just enough to give us a nice looking sunrise out there this morning. Over the past 12 hours, you can see those clouds going in and out of the area, but we're not talking any rainmakers out there today. That's all up out to the west and well to our north. Everything going around a big area of high pressure, and unfortunately for your backyard garden or your lawn, it's going to continue that way the next few days. A summertime pattern, and that means a lot of humidity, even more heat, 69 right now in Florence, but most areas are in the 70s. In fact, mid-70s at the beach this morning, currently 74 in North Myrtle Beach, lower 70s around North Carolina. Current temperature in Wifeville is 72 degrees. Your hair day forecast today, well, it's going to be a little windy this afternoon and very, very humid, typical of August. Only trouble is it's only May, so we'll be very frizzy and windblown. As far as rain chances, don't count on it. There's about a 10% chance of a stray shower. That means 90% of us stay dry out there today. Upper 80s at noon today, about like yesterday, but it's going to be a little bit warmer. Mid-90s inland. Cooler at the beach, but a lot warmer than yesterday, actually. Upper 80s for a high temperature, even on the ocean front. And that is some great beach weather. This hot weather is here to stay for the next few days. The dark reds are those lower and middle 90s. Our winds are coming from the south and southwest. We'll fast forward to tomorrow. A lot of red on that map with temperatures holding steady right there in the mid-90s. Let's take a look at our forecast tracker and see how long the dry weather and the hot weather may last. Well, the short answer to that, it would seem, is until about October, because summertime is here. High pressure's in control. That means sinking air. Anytime you have sinking air, it heats up and it also stays dry. You want to see that rising air to get thunderstorms to form. And with high pressure on top of us, you're not going to see that for the most part the next few days. 8 o'clock tonight, mainly clear skies, lows only in the 70s with that summertime humidity in place out there on Wednesday. This is 2 in the afternoon. We will have a sea breeze that comes in, but with that high pressure on top of it, it's going to make it very difficult to get a thunderstorm to form. I do have a 10% chance of a shower in the afternoon, but for the most part, no rain in the forecast for the next several days. In these 90s, they'll be here through Thursday, but the high pressure breaks down a little bit for the weekend, and that will cool us down a few degrees headed into the weekend. Mostly sunny today, an August-like day. 85 your high today in North Myrtle Beach. Most areas a lot warmer than that, though, with 88 in Murrells Inlet, 90 for Georgetown. Inland areas will make it into the mid-90s. Plenty of sunshine, though, in Laurinburg. Your high 94, 93 today in Conway. Clear skies tonight, breezy and warm. 69 tonight in Hartsville, 67 in Conway, but lower 70s along the Grand Strand. Will be 72 tonight for Murrells Inlet and North Myrtle Beach. Here's your 7-day forecast for the Grand Strand. 10% chance of rain in the afternoon today, tomorrow, and Thursday. But again, don't count on it. That's just to cover myself a little bit for that stray thunderstorm that seems to always happen somewhere. A lot of hot weather. That's your main forecast. Mid-90s inland today and tomorrow. Just a little cooler by the weekend.